That's me. It's been a while since my last vlog. I spent 1 month back at my wife's hometown in Hubei. Ever since coming back to Shanghai, I've been busy packing. I'm officially leaving Shanghai at the end of July after over 11 years here. It's gonna be a big change, but you know, change is the only constant. I kind of lost my momentum in doing the vlogs and even the blog, so hopefully I can get back to it, and sorry about that. So I'm here today at Bread Etc, attending an event here because there's a big time pastry chef, Laurent Moreno, here in town. Apparently there's like a hands-on baking thing that's gonna happen. So I'm not much of a baker, so I think I'm gonna learn a thing or two today. Meanwhile, look at this! It's got my name on it! This is awesome. It's a nice parting gift. So it looks like we're gonna be starting soon.
My assistant's not here.
Assistant. Thank you.
You're welcome.
So, Laurent Moreno, I worked in 5 new restaurants.
It's cognac. Based liquor with some tropical orange zest.
Smells very balanced.
Yes,
not like very strong cognac.
It's sweet and strong and.
On casse l'œuf, on vérifie qu'il soit bon, et ensuite on le mine.
Et les. Italian spice.
Farine, sel et levure chimique. C'est le beurre. Ça ne va pas se mélanger. Et ensuite, il risque de ficher.
Half of it.
Okay.
Look at this pro!
Am I going to do the vlog?
You're going to be on the vlog.
Perfect.
You can add the flour now. Working.
I didn't realize I was being filmed constantly.
No, just. Only
no
just.
No swear words. No cursing. Okay.
Okay, my part is done, so waiting for next time. Oh, now it's a rest. It's resting right now.
It looks like spicy pink. I know.
So that is goji berry marinated with Grand Marinier. Interesting. They're gonna be using that for the madeleine. It's very fruity. This new cake is superb. It's like a, it's supposed to be an English cake with a caramel center and a chocolate glaze around it. It's so good because the cake is very moist. You have that sugary caramel punch in the middle and also a hit of saltiness, so everything kind of balances out. Thank you. The apron is off. Today's event is over. It was super fun. See you guys next time. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more, please click subscribe and hit the like button.